Ginger Duggar and her husband, Jeremy Viuolo, cannot be stopped. Ever since they got married in November of last year, the couple has been making radical changes in the way Ginger is with her family. Growing up, she stayed mostly in Arkansas, and followed a strict dress code. Now that she is a married woman, she frequently travels all over the country with her husband, and wears pants, shorts, and dresses that clearly reveal her knees. The couple, who was seemingly just in Philadelphia, visiting family and friends, are now in Hollywood, taking in the sights and sounds of Southern California. They visited the Getty Villa, the pier, and the obligatory Hollywood sign. While the couple did not share this information with their fans, one of their friends posted about Ginger and Jeremy's trip, revealing something about his career track. The 29-year-old husband retired from playing professional soccer to commit himself to the church and studying the Bible. For the past few months, he has regularly posted photos about his studies and the various church pastors he visited. But according to his friend Pat Daly, it looks like Jeremy is back to playing soccer, even if it means just for the Whitefield Memorial Cup. This picture also showed Ginger wearing the shortest dress that the fans have seen. Its hemline falls above the knees, which is something that she would not have dared to wear when she lived under her parents' roof. "I like the fact that she is living life and not popping kids like her sisters," a fan wrote below the picture of Ginger holding up the Hollywood sign. Post your views on this new and bold Ginger.